present a seminar on electrodynamometer bag heaters. So here we introduce ourselves. This is
Namartita
S.
Namarashtra.
Akamsha. Thank you.
Introduction to wattmeter. Before we go with the introduction to the wattmeter, I would like to start with the power definition. The power is defined as the rate at which the work is done in an electrical circuit. It can be measured, or it can also be defined as the product of current into voltage. Its basic unit is watt. Watt definition. The power consumed in a circuit is said to be 1 watt if the potential difference of 1 voltage causes a current of 1 ampere flowing through the circuit. It is measured by the instrument called the wattmeter and is denoted by the letter W. The wattmeter is a device that is used to measure the electrical power. Its traditional form is known as the dynamometer wattmeter. This device is also available in the purely electronic form known as the digital wattmeter. This device works on the principle that there exists a mechanical force between the two current carrying conductors.
Let us look at the constructional details of an electrodynamometer type wattmeter. It consists of two types of coils. They are moving coil and fixed coil. Moving coil. It moves the pointer with the help of spring control instrument. A limited amount of current flows through the moving coil so as to avoid heating. So, in order to limit the current, we have to connect the high value resistor in series with the moving coil. A moving coil is air cored and is mounted on a pivoted spindle and can move freely. In this type of wattmeter, moving coil works as a pressure coil. Hence, a moving coil is connected across the voltage. And thus, the current flowing through these coils is always proportional to the voltage. Fixed coil. The fixed coil is divided into two equal parts, and these are connected in series with the load. Therefore, the load current will flow through these coils. The reason is very obvious of using two fixed coils instead of one, so that it can be constructed to carry considerable amount of electric current. These coils are called as current coils. Damping system. Air friction damping is used as the eddy current damping will distort the weak operating magnetic field and thus it may lead to error. Scale. There is a uniform scale used in these type of instruments as a moving coil. Moves linearly over a range of 40 degrees to 50 degrees on the side. This is connected to a power supply and the power is consumed by load which is connected. Working of dynamometer type wattmeter. When a power is to be measured in a circuit, the instrument is suitably connected to the circuit. The current coil is connected in series and the potential coil is connected across the load. Due to the current in the coils, mechanical force exists between them. The result is that the moving coil moves the pointer over the string. The pointer comes to the rest at the position where the deflecting torque is equal to the controlling torque. Reversing the current reverses the field due to the current in the fixed coil as well as the current in the moving coil so that the direction of a deflecting torque remains unchanged. Therefore, such instruments can be used for the measurement of AC as well as derivation of deflecting torque is in PPT.
Wattmeter.
distance between them can be adjusted to provide uniform magnetic field required for operation. These coils are air-cooled to avoid hysteresis losses. They are clamped in place against the coil support. The moving coil is wound on a non-magnetic foil, which is pivoted centrally between the fixed coils. It is made highly resistive by connecting a high resistance. A pointer is connected to a moving system made up of aluminium. A fixed coil is called the current coil, as it is connected to the load in series to the carrying current I1, which is the main current. The moving coil is connected across the supply carrying current I2 proportional to the voltage, hence it is called pressure coil or voltage coil. The controlling torque is provided by the springs. The damping is provided by air friction damping. The eddy current damping is not used, as it may distort the operating magnetic field. Working. While operating, wattmeter is connected in circuit as shown in the figure above. When current passes through the fixed moving coil, both the coils produce magnetic fields. The fields produced by the fixed coils is proportional to the load current, while the field produced by the moving coil is proportional to the voltage. As the deflecting torque is produced due to the interaction of these two coils, the deflection proportion proportional to the power supply to the load. Thus, the wattmeter indicates the power consumption of the load. It can be used both for AC and DC.
Right, we heard talk about the advantages and disadvantages of electrodynamic infrared wattmeter. Few of the advantages of electrodynamic infrared wattmeter are the scale of uniform upload circuit element. Errors due to eddy currents, errors due to the vibration of the moving coils, and errors due to